You can't move in. You can actually move in these because of the stretch and their pull-on style. We have regular and petite. So regular is going to be a 28-inch inseam, petite 25. This is on a buy more, save more for $4. You can get colors for days. If you save four on each additional one. Also on easy pay for $16 and change. Those both go away at the end of the day. 2 through 28 are your sizes. And new this month, over 11,000 have been ordered.
Oh, wow.
So very popular pant. A 302-689. And I think, Beth, it's because they bring something to the table. I have them on in the white that you just can never find.
Mm-mm. Yeah, it's hard to find, especially this price point, an ankle pant that you could dress up or dress down and that behaves like a knit but has the dress kind of pant quality of a woven.
There's your black. White that I'm wearing.
Not see-through.
Easy, easy. Just pull them right on. That's what's called sapphire. That's going to be a bright navy.
Mm-hmm. And that's universal in Susan's collection. So you'll find other pieces that are sapphire.
Wheat. If you need a khaki trousers.
Yes. Can I use the wheat?
Yeah, absolutely.
I think that's easiest to see.
Cool.
Thank you. Susan's Ultra Stretch is an amazing fabrication. So named because it has stretch in every direction. It's also nicknamed Warp Stretch because you have stretch this way, you have stretch this way, and you were saying, Courtney, it has these properties of a knit because it has stretch in every direction, but the finish on it has a little bit of a dressier hand like a woven.
You know what I appreciate is that in some trousers, you know, the ones where you have the pockets that are always bulging and showing through your pants, you need to iron them. Because of this material, it's so substantial, you don't see the pockets hanging down underneath.
Love you said that, you don't. And they're on an angle, so they're really well done.
Mm-hmm.
Again, if you've never tried pants or clothing on QVC, and I was one of you, it took me a really long time. I bought everything else here except for fashion for a really long time.
Yeah.
And then I took the plunge. This is a great place to start. Susan knows how to make a pant.
Right.
It is what more like a proper trouser. You do have numeric sizing for a more precise fit. However, it is that full, flat, comfortable waistband.
No pockets though
in the back. No pockets in the back. So it's a very streamlined look because I love that you said, Courtney, there's no bulk from the pockets in the front.
Right.
So very streamlined look. You did have darts in the back for shaping as well. And it's an ankle length.
Mm-hmm.
So I know this comes in regular and petite, which is amazing.
Yep.
Even if you're a little bit taller, and you'll see it soon on the girls, they are taller.
Right.
If as long as it hits you somewhere between your ankle and your knee, you're fine. And this is any shoe, any season, and they feel amazing.
So Kate, speaking of, I'm sure she has on the regular inseam. She does. She's 5'10", and that hits her perfectly, and she's got on a strappy heel. The thing I love about an ankle pant is that you show off your shoes, and those look adorable. Now, if you need a white pant, you don't like white pants because you always feel self-conscious in them, get them in this fabrication because you'll feel more comfortable.
Absolutely.
And then get the tunic, you know, that we have the set of two tunics, run them over, you know, you just feel really, you feel covered up, but you still feel beautiful.
Yes.
Katia has on, is that the black color?
Yes.
She's got the black color on, and that looks beautiful. And Katia, you are 5'10 and a half?
And I'm so cool right now.
You are, you're always cool. What do you mean just right now?
She is posted up right now.
She looks awesome.
She has them on with a little flat. This is the other thing about these pants, is that you will wear them a little bit dressier, and you can also casually wear them too.
Yeah, and it's hard, I think, to find an ankle pant like this that really can go dressier or be worn more casually. Literally any shoe goes, whether it's a flat, a sneaker, a sandal, a wedge, a boot. These are even slim enough where you could tuck them into a tall boot if you wanted to do that. But you see there, that who are we looking at?
That's
there? Rebecca. Hi, Rebecca.
Sapphire.
In the sapphire, and you saw there's like a little side slit at the ankle, and plenty of room, so that Susan's pet peeve is when things are really tight. I have like wider calves and wider ankles, so I really don't appreciate when things are super tight down, you know, and that. Yeah, so I like to have a little bit of room
Very
there.
Comfortable. Over
Very comfortable.
300 ordered. You've got a $16 and change payment plan that goes away at the end of the day. So does the buy more, save more. That will allow you to save $4 off each additional pant that you get in the same order. That expires tomorrow. Grab them now. Get a couple of colors because you'll wear these a lot. They're that ankle pant that you need. They have that sophisticated trouser look, but they're pull-on with stretch.
Yeah.
The best of both worlds. And these are easy care as well. You put these in the washing machine, just lay them out. out flat to dry.
Line dry. And I will just say one thing, because I've had, you know, I've been really spoiled by my Liquid Knit, which never ever wrinkles. So when you first get these home and take them out of the bag, you may need to kind of steam them or run an iron over them initially. And then what I do with mine, because I do have other pants in the ultra stretch fabrication.
Okay.
You machine wash, you line dry. I just run a steam over them real quick maybe. Mm-hmm. And then once you put them on though, they kind of smooth out, and then I don't get bagging in the knees.
Right.
I don't get bagging in the rear end. They really are comfortable. I love the ultra stretch. It really is such a great fabric.
We have regular and petite. Petite is 25 inches in the inseam, and then regular is 28. I'm wearing the wheat is most limited in color. I'm wearing the petite in size 2. We have 2 through 28. This is a look at sapphire.
That's such a gorgeous bright navy.
This is the color I have on, the white.
The white.
And then finally
the
black. So we have some colors you need. You've got to have a black trouser.
Yeah, you've got to have the black. You've got to have the white. I think the ankle pant is the most versatile. And I also think it's generally the most flattering on most everyone. It's just a really good length. And
I agree.
Even if you're a little bit taller.
Shorter, taller.
It still works for you. Right. Mm-hmm. Even if you're a little shorter, like if you were a little shorter and it came down a little lower on you, that would still be great too.
Right.
The thing is, you're comfortable. Susan wants us to look great and also feel great. Doesn't do you any good to look great and then be totally uncomfortable.
I just remember the days of having to wear a trouser, because there are times when we need a trouser and you, at the end of the day, you have imprints in your stomach.
Right.
Because it's so just harsh. It doesn't feel good.
I've had the zipper and the button imprints on my stomach. That's not a good moment.
Something doesn't work with the fit. And that's why you go with Susan Graver too, because she knows pants. She specializes in pants. And then she's done this amazing stretchy trouser in this ankle pant. She's given you both the petite and the regular inseam, 25 for petite, 28 for regular, 2 through 28 numerical sizing. Then you have buy more, save more for $4. You save $4 on each additional one in the same order just for today. And then you have an easy pay to make it easier to get more than one just for today, $16 and change, 8302-689. You've just got to have this ankle pant trouser in your wardrobe. You might as well do it in a style that's more comfortable than what you've known.
It's comfortable and yet it's polished.
Right.
So it's something you really can wear more casually, look really cute on your weekends, and then wear it to the office, wear it out to dinner, wear it on vacation, wear it to your place of worship, like, and you will be comfortable the entire time.
By the end of the day, you will feel like you wore some kind of pajama pant. That's amazing.
Yeah. I mean, they do. They feel good.
Such a beautiful pant.
And there's the stretch.
Your wheat. We have black, we have white. I'm 5'2½, I'm wearing the white petite, and then we have sapphire.
They're all great colors. They're gonna go with everything in your wardrobe, and don't be afraid of the white. It is still machine wash. As long as you're wearing the appropriate undergarments, you will be absolutely fine, not see-through.
And it's just unlike the trousers I've had before, and the price point too is amazing for a trouser, less than $50.
Yeah.
Your easy pay goes away at the end of the day, 16 change, and a buy more, save more, 8302-689 is your item number.
Oh.
QVC2.
Yeah.
Have you seen QVC2? That's one of our sister channels. Maybe you have it on your TV. If not, it is available at QVC.com. So if there's ever something